Hello everyone, it's Ben. Just a quick update. We have practice for the Kiwi Cabaret today, and I broke my top E string on my guitar. I'm going to be performing Waltzing Matilda. So now I have to go uptown in time for the practice and get a freaking string. So, yeah. So what's your name?
Alvin.
Alvin.
Yes.
Everyone say hello to Alvin.
Hey, I'm seeing my movie.
he's
Chipmunks, very famous.
he's the next Nick Cage.
Yeah, Nicolas Cage.
So how long have you been working as a cab driver, Alvin?
Way too long. A couple of years.
A couple of years? Is it a good job? Because I've always wondered whether it's enjoyable, because I guess you'd probably get to meet lots of people. Or?
You do. It's sort of interesting. I also teach tennis, that's my other job.
I'm hopeless at tennis. So.
You need lessons, see?
I'd need lessons if I wanted to play it. So.
Yeah, right.
So, what's probably the most interesting people who score at rides from you?
Besides you?
Besides me.
Yeah, a few loonies, a few crazies.
There's been a lot of roadworks since the Toowoomba floods.
Yes, they're working on these sidewalks and things. Okay. Nicolas Cage, you mentioned.
Nick Cage?
He doesn't get in a taxi, but he lives in my hometown.
Oh, really?
Newport Beach, California.
You're from California?
Not originally, but I've been living there for 20 years. I have a house there. Nicolas Cage, he lives there.
So have you seen him around there when you were living there? Or?
Actually, no. I know which house he lives in. He lives in John Wayne's old house. What's his real name?
My dad's probably, no, he's got like the full collection of everything.
That he's done. His name is Marion Morrison.
Really?
Marion.
Yeah. Wow, that's impressive. I can see why it changes his name to John Wayne. Do you know anything about Clint Eastwood? Is that his real name?
Yeah, Clint's a Californian. He's an avid golfer, the part owner of Pebble Beach Golf Course, the most famous golf course in the world.
Never heard of Pebble Beach. Lots of tourists there?
Not really. Maybe a lot of golfers, but it's a very affluent part of the world and one of the most beautiful parts of California coast. If you're a surfing dude, you know those places.
I'm hopeless. I can't surf. I like to surf. I like the idea of surfing, but in practice, it's a non-activity. So, what was it like driving a taxi in the floods?
I'd been away on holidays. I'd been in California for a month. I just got back, and my first day back was that Monday, and it was pretty bad.
So you had a fantastic Monday back.
I drove in the height of the storm. I picked up a guy at the golf club, and it was almost undrivable. There was 3 feet of water over the roads down here, and it was just still coming down. It had 6 inches in half an hour.
Really? 6 inches in half an hour of rain in the Toowoomba floods.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. Because apparently it made international news.
It was LA Times, it was on the front page, and they mentioned Toowoomba. And no one's ever heard of Toowoomba in America. Very few people heard of Brisbane. Where'd you go then for 3 months?
I went to a little town called Maribara.
Yeah.
Maribara, the whole river flooded, so I was actually cut off for a week. I was stranded away from home. A friend named Lorinda, she took us in and fed us and kept us until we could go home. So that was good of her, but one set of clothes, no money, lots of fun.
Yeah.
Had to find things to do. I didn't have Facebook. You know, for once in my life, I didn't have Facebook.
How'd you survive?
It was difficult. Almost turned to cannibalism.
Yeah, you didn't have your mobile phone.
No, I didn't have a mobile phone, but I ran out of battery.
Yeah.
So. Traffic, congestion. You'd think that a town like Toowoomba wouldn't have it, but you'd be wrong. Even though it's such a large town, though, it has a lot of heritage buildings. Like, there's lots of old buildings like this. People in Maribor are familiar because Maribor is similar, you know. All these old buildings that are heritage listed and they've been refurbished in the bottom half. Lots of interesting shops in Toowoomba, though.
There we go, that's a bank. I suppose that makes sense.
A truck. Oh, some flood damage. There you go. From the Toowoomba floods. So, yeah. And there we go. We have Grand Central. I don't know if you guys noticed, those who haven't been to Toowoomba, but there's a lot of trees. There's a lot of gardens. That's why it's called the Garden City.
Metallica, Lars Ulrich, Newport Beach, California.
You know him?
Yeah, heavy metal.
That's awesome. You don't have to like the music to like the person. I like Michael Jackson's music, but he's a bit of a weirdo. So
yeah.
It's all good. Everyone say goodbye to Lars. I mean,
Lars.
Alvin.
AKA Chipmunks.
See ya.
Bye, Ben.
He knows Lars Ulrich. We're on our way to get strings. Should be interesting. Something nice you can check out if you're here. Some more of the naturalness of Toowoomba, Garden City. I don't know if you can see that, but there's bottles stuck down in the water, so yeah. embarrassing. Anyway. are at Royce Music. We have
arrived at our destination.
This is actually probably my favourite guitar shop here, so yeah, you guys should totally check it out when you're here.
Look at that.
Various guitars.
Oh, that's awesome. I like it.
It's very cool. Oh, this is awesome. Check out that.
Are you getting ideas?
No. So everybody, I'd like you to meet
Barry.
Barry, he works at Royce Music. It's my favourite music shop in Toowoomba.
In Australia.
In Australia. So how long have you been working here for, Barry?
10 years.
10 years? What do you reckon? It's a fairly decent shop. You enjoy it?
Pretty decent, yeah.
Yeah?
We try and get the best that we can for people, so.
Alright, let's go check out some strings.
Sometime in early September, well, you were lazy about it. You made me wait around. I was so crazy about you, I didn't mind. So I was late for class. I locked my back to yours. It wasn't hard to find. You painted flowers on it. Guess that I was afraid that if you rolled over, you might not roll back my direction real soon. Well, I was crazy about you then and now, but the craziest thing of all, over 10. Where'd all the good people go? Gone by. You're still mine. We're locked in time. Let's rewind. Do you remember when we first moved in together? The piano took up the living room. You'd play me boogie woogie, I'd play you love songs. You'd say we're playing house. Now you still say we are. We built our getaway up in a tree we found. We felt so far away, we were still in town. Now I remember watching that old tree burn down. I took a picture that I don't like to look at. Well, all these times they come and go, and alone don't seem so long. Over 10 years have gone by. We can't rewind. We're locked in time. You're still mine.